In this video, we will try to understand how to find out the beam reaction in case of propped cantilever beam having moment at the support. Now, we will use the moment area method over here. First, we will draw the arrangement which is given. So, as shown over here, we are having the support at the end, free end of this particular cantilever beam, and it also carries a clockwise moment. The span length of this beam is L. Now, for this particular arrangement, we have to find out what will be the reaction at this support. So, let us first draw the moment diagram by parts. So, as you can see over here, we have considered the reaction at this particular end in the downward direction, because this R, it will produce the anticlockwise moment about point B. So, R into L will be the anticlockwise moment which will balance this particular clockwise moment M, and therefore we have considered this reaction in the downward direction. Now, we'll draw the moment diagram by parts, or rather we have drawn this particular moment diagram by parts by taking the fixed support as a moment center. So this clockwise moment is M, which will remain uniform throughout, and hence we are getting a rectangular distribution of this particular moment diagram. Now this R into L, it is producing the anticlockwise moment about point B, and hence it is negative. So it is a triangular distribution, because our reference point is from A towards B. So at point A, the value of perpendicular distance will be 0. So R into 0 will be 0, and then it gradually goes on increasing, and therefore we are getting this triangular distribution. Now we are going to measure the distances of the centroid from point A. So we are going to take the moment about this point A. So x1 bar will be equal to L by 2, because centroid will lie at the center of this particular rectangular combination. Similarly, for this triangular combination, the centroid will lie at a distance of 2L upon 3 from the apex. Now this area of this rectangle will be equal to height, that is M, and the base is nothing but L. So M into L will be the area for this rectangular section. Similarly, for this triangular distribution, it is 1/2 base into height. So base is nothing but L, that is this particular, and height is nothing but this minus RL, because RL is the moment which is in the anticlockwise direction and we have considered it as negative. So this area is negative, and it is minus 1 upon 2 into L, which is the base, and RL is nothing but the height. Now, for this particular downward reaction at the support, the reaction will be of the same magnitude but in the opposite direction. Similarly, for this particular clockwise moment, the moment at this support will be same, magnitude will be same, but it will be in the opposite direction. Now we'll use the moment area method over here, which says that EI into diffraction is equal to summation of moment of the area about point A, and that is equal to zero, because the deflection at this end A as well as deflection at point B is 0. So summation of area into x bar is equal to 0. So we can say that a1 x1 bar plus a2 x2 bar is equal to 0. Now substitute the values of a1 and a2 over here. So a1 is m into l, so that we have substituted over here, and x1 bar is l upon 2, that also we have substituted over here. Area A2 is negative, so it is minus 1 upon 2 L into RL. So this value we have taken and we have substituted over here. Similarly, X2 bar is the distance of centroid from the apex of this particular triangle, and that is equal to 2L upon 3, and that value is also substituted over here. Now it is M into L, that is L square upon 2, and this is R, L and L and this L, so it is L cube. These two will get cancelled out, so it is R L cube divided by 3. Now transfer this negative term on the right hand side, so when it is transferred on this particular side, it will become positive. Now cancel out this L square and this L cube, so 1L will remain over here. Now we have to find out the reaction R. Just cross multiply by this 3 to this M. So it is 3M divided by to this 2 will cross multiply by this L. So 2 into L. So we can say that reaction at this particular end A is nothing but equal to 3M upon 2L. So in this way we can find out the reaction by using the moment area method in case of the propped cantilever beam. Thank you very much for watching.